The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT UK Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Byron, I gotta say, you seem like you're ready to jump out of your seat in anticipation for this one.
Yeah, it's either excitement or there's actually a good chance I ate too much Halloween candy. I can't tell.
Here he comes.
Introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland. Weighing in at 158 pounds, the Phenomenal One. And introducing the champion from Glasgow, Scotland. Weighing in at 219 pounds, he is the NXT UK Champion, the Legend Killer.
And there it is, the NXT United Kingdom title. This is what it's all about.
You can feel the tension. You can feel the anticipation. This could easily be the biggest match in the NXT UK Championship's relatively short history.
Dropkick!
Great athleticism. Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
No.
Neckbreaker! Springboard.
Coming in hot.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
One.
Forearm smash.
Two. Three.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
Four.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Springboard misses the target. Just malicious.
Insulting.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Oh, he retaliates. Axe handle from the middle rope. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Got him up.
Yoshi Garoshi neckbreaker.
Looks like he has the upper hand now. Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait. I love that.
Step through.
Style clash.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. New champ.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here is your winner and the new NXT UK champion, the Phenomenal One.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Talk about history.